John, how would you describe yourself?
I describe myself as a hardworking leader and a nice guy. I don't know.
For you, why did you end up picking Iowa?
Just kind of the people there, really. It's, I mean, everyone can talk about like facilities and stuff and like uniforms at what in different places and all that like glamour stuff, but really it's like the people within the facilities, so.
And then for you, why do you love football?
I just like hitting people. I don't know, in fifth grade, once we put the pads on, that's when I kind of knew it was like my sport, so.